Welcome back to the finale of Mr. World. To present the trophies and awards to our winners, the head of the Mr. World Organizing Committee, Arnold Vigafria. Now for the last 3 weeks, 72 men have battled it out to be named the world's most desirable man. The lady with the results is the chairman and CEO of Miss World and Mr. World, Julia Morley.
Ladies and gentlemen, mabuhay. Tonight, I'm going to announce the third place. The third place for Mr. World 2019 is...
crowned the new Mr. World from England.
Congratulations once again to England. But you know what, Megan? The part is just about to begin.
Yes, we can't wait to see everyone at the next Mr. World from the Smart Araneta Coliseum.
Ladies and gentlemen, Megan, good night.
Good night, everyone.